Another day in Monkey Hill. A Meals on Wheels is doing its rounds. Jubilee Troop is being served first. There is no lack of goodies this winter at all. Everyone just has to sit and wait for their turn. They may miss their turn sometimes, but it's really not going to hurt missing a round every now and again. I don't get to see as much hissy fits from weaning babies this year. Elsewhere, monkeys have to spend 70% of their time looking for food. Here they probably only have to spend 20 to 30%. Everything is now in slow tempo, even when it comes to finding someone to succeed grandee. Thank you. Food is no longer a concern. They just spend more time with their family. We really are missing a lot of temper tantrums this season. Good thing for babies, bad thing for us who quite enjoy them. They really could afford without an alpha for the moment,